I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house on Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan. A daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman. And he said I wasn't good enough to claim his daughter's hand. That's why I'm up here in a life school, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground so cold. But with each new day, I pray I'll start getting rich, and then I'll go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I wrote my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I said, honey, I'm coming home, please wait for me. And you can tell your dad I'm coming back a richer man. I hit the biggest strike in Klondike history. Her dad met me in Saginaw, Michigan. He gave me a great big party with champagne. Then he said, son, you're a wise, young, ambitious man. Will you sell your father-in-law your Klondike claim? So now he's up there in Alaska, digging in the cold, cold ground. The greedy fool is looking for the gold I never found. Of all the newlyweds of Saginaw, Michigan. Least of all the newlyweds of Saginaw, Michigan.